Blues Matthew Rees was then shown a straight red for stamping on the head of Nick Easter.
Definitely a red card. No other option in that decision for Alexander Ruiz, and the potential of a long suspension for Matthew Rees.
Luckily, Easter was fine to carry on. Blues hit.